Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Remnant 2. So, it's been about a week or so since I've actually played this game, because I've friggin' played so many episodes on day one.
Outsiders here!
I can't see shit! Oh, wait. Yeah, there's a light button. So, I do have some new weapons. And I have a healing shield now. I don't remember if I had this before. But I do now. Anyway. I'm pretty sure I got all these weapons from bosses you guys have seen me do. Like this cube gun. This one you guys watched me do, it was the like cube maze thing. That's where I got the this gun from. Oh, crap. I was turning down my game. As for the sword, I'm not exactly sure where I got it from. I don't remember what boss it was, but I'm pretty sure it was the really giant dude, like the guardian or whatever. The one that we fought after we found that lady with the giant eyeball. Pretty sure that's who it was. And if I'm not mistaken, right here is where that chest was. Yes. I still can't see anything. Okay, so yeah, I opened this already and I got a talisman. Don't remember which one, though. So like I said, it's been about a week since I played. So let's get in here, explore a bit. Also, I'm changing the way that I'm doing videos. Instead of loading up a bunch of videos, I'm just gonna chill out a bit, do them the way I should have done them from the start. Just one video a day. I'll play, and then after that video's done, I won't play anymore. Ooh. I really like this sword though. So nice. It gives me a bit of a ranged attack without having ranged attacks. Like, if I'm out of ammo, I can still use it. And I really like this gun, too, because if you watch closely, you can actually see the ammo bouncing back to my character. It's pretty cool. I did have another gun that I had equipped, but I went back to the big machine gun because it's just better. Get messed up, boy! It's tough. Seriously though, this area and all these enemies still remind me of Bloodborne characters. Boy! Get slashed. And yep, I still, as long as I'm below half health, I still take no dragon hearts to heal. Which honestly is pretty overpowered for how big the health bar is, and how early on I got that is just amazing. It is very lucky. Ow! Where? Where? I can't see! This light sucks! Oh, there he is. This ain't good. Die!
I can't
hear
that.
Yeah.
Glad that's over.
I know some people are gonna complain about how they can't see anything. Bro, I can't see anything either, okay? I'm blind. So here, let's see. Can I... System options. Brightness. Just turn this up a bit. Let's try that. Oh, so much better.
Yeah.
I hope that guy's helped so you can see. I didn't want to make it too bright, you know? But at the same time, I'd like people to be able to see. And I'd also like to be able to see. Huh? Oh, poop water. Me?
Well, don't let him get away.
Hello. You guys can just take a nap, okay? Like, seriously. I'll allow it. It's cool. It's all good up in here, homie.
Damn it.
No. Oh, what is that? What is that red thing? What the fuck? Hold on. Hey, you want some of me, bro? How about this, huh? I got a shield. Ooh, nothing now. I can also launch it to do some damage. And he went straight through it. Okay. Ah. Okay, that's like poison or something. Now I got a shield. What you gonna do now, sucker? It also heals. So you completely useless right now. Okay. They're still scary though. I admit it. But I got him. No, I didn't. What? Your health is at zero! Okay, it was at like one. Ooh, mod damage. I like mod damage. Mods are very nice. Okay, I'm gonna shoot this. Look, you see the little black cubes that are bouncing back to me? That's the ammo. And you can see the little white dots, or white cubes there. The more I shoot, the more are out already. Oh, it's got a spike. Yeah, I really love this gun. It is amazing. It has infinite ammo because the ammo is just five cubes that keep bouncing back. It's super cool. Very, very useful.
Outsiders! Fight them off!
What is that? There's obviously a thing there. Oh god! Where did you come from? The only thing I really gotta worry about with this gun is overheating. Which is not that big of a problem.
Well, fit.
You guys really think I don't see you sitting there? You're glowing slimes. It is not hard to see you. Especially when you're hanging right there. Find a narrow doorway to hang over, or a high ceiling past a narrow doorway. That's even better, because then I can't look up and see it. Or I won't think to look up. Oh my god, he's... Hey buddy! You're a giant. And you're just terrifying. Reload, 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 reload! Ow. Okay, I hurt a little bit. Okay. I mean, he didn't have a brick, but... I see a resemblance. Alright. Now it should be boss fight.
Yeah.
Let's see what kind of crap we're gonna deal with. Oh, it's a slime. Ew. Okay, it's a big ass slime thing that shoots lasers. Got it. The Bloat King. Shooting that still damages it, so. Oh, hello. Okay, so it does less damage to shoot that than it does to shoot that. So this little glowing ball is actually the boss. We got this. We're good. No, don't go in him. Jump, you damn it! Die! Oh, two of them? Okay. Dude, that does a lot more damage. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, no. How do I get back up? How do I get back up? There it is, I think. No, I thought that was stairs. That's not stairs. Am I just stuck down here now? A ladder. Oh, thank God, I found a ladder. Oh, ow. Hey, that hurts, guys. That hurts a little bit. Okay. Okay. Master! All I really gotta do is this. I can't hit. What you got now, bro? Right at him. Then flat. Look at that damage it does. Oh, okay, I'm so dead. I can't move. It like just pinned me there. I couldn't do anything. I was stun locked. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. And I also need to know that the cube gun does a lot more damage. I'm gonna try and block his laser. You know, next time he shoots it. And what's the point of going into the hole? You just came out in the exact same spot, just have a different hole. You weird slime thing. No, I'm not gonna give this thing the, what's it called? I'm not gonna give him the honor of being called a slime, because I really like slimes and shit in other games. If I went to another world and shit, I would have a pet slime. Okay, I don't think I can block it. Nope, it can. Kinda. Oh, jeez, okay. That hurts a little bit. I feel it.
Like I'm full up.
I feel the pain. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, crap. There we go. There it is. Get me out of there. I don't like it. Oh, shit! Oh, it's okay. I can just run past all of them. They are not that bad. I thought they would be much worse. Oh, the big guy was above me. He's over there. Oh, shit. Okay. I hurt a little. My feelings. Come on, you can break now. That would be cool with me. Come on, you can jump. Get up a little and get me out of here. Just trying to blow me up. Okay, so after I destroy the other ball, this one becomes a weak one.
I got a shield. As long as I hold this button, I'm good. But I'm gonna launch that, hopefully get some damage. Oh look, it pushes it forward so it still blocks all the shots. That is so cool.
Stay away from me!
Shoot them. Had to try. I need to level up this gun. It is awesome. I just gotta slow down the jumps a little bit. Oh, the laser might be powerful, but it is kind of slow. Shield, baby! This shield is seriously awesome. I basically have two shields now. I am the ultimate tank. I've got the healing shield from my ability, and then I have this shield. And I can shoot it forward, which will also do damage to anything it hits. And it does quite a bit of damage, too. Plus, I just have infinite heals as long as I heal myself when I'm below half health. I'm kind of amazing. Just saying. Oh. Thank you for not stunlocking me, and you're about to die. Get out of here! Come on! So close! Here, I'll let the shield do it for me. But don't! Okay. There we go. Ha! I got a trait point. Bone sap. Why do I need bone sap? That's grody. Yeah. What is that, like bone meal? But from a bloat? Is that what it was called? So it was called like the Bloat King or something. Let's get my traits. Let's keep going up with endurance, because I would like that to be maxed out as soon as possible. Yeah. Let's head here first. Oh, there's a chest. Hello. Thank you for all the loots. I love them. I love the loots. The loots are good. Anything else? Forged iron. That's good. Okay, let's get out of here. Out of the sewers, and into the beautiful world of whatever this place is called. I don't remember, because the names of places in this game are really weird. But it is still my favorite location in this entire game so far. I know I'm only, like, two areas in, but still, like, I love the, gothic design, the Bloodborne, Dark Souls feel to it. It's just so good. Gimme. I would like to go get my new ability thing. Please. Now back to Ward 13, baby! Confidence booster. I need some of those. That would be nice. Alright, what's up, baby? How's it going? You doing good?
You're back.
Yes, yes I am.
Alright, let's see what you've got.
I don't really know. A Voltic Rondure launches a slow-moving orb that pulses every 0.5 seconds. Striking enemies within 3 meters or for 20 shock damage,
and applying overload for 15 seconds of the Aura Blast 20 seconds. That's pretty meh, but I mean, might as well try it out once, you know? Purifying Salve. Oh, that would have been so nice! Give me one of them, I guess, because that's all you have, apparently. Never mind, I'm an idiot. That was Cell.
Okay,
I just wasted $50.
What can I do for you?
Can I upgrade my gun? No. Damn it, I need Forged Iron and Illuminate Crystals. Same with this. I mean, I can level this up. What? I really don't wanna. Can I downgrade anything? I can downgrade my pistol, but that only gives me back iron and scrap, and then it's these guns that I already
have. Safe out
there. No thanks. Let me apply that weapon mod. Here. What is this? Boar? Fires a drill projectile which bores into enemies on contact. We'll try this first, and then we'll try the other one. I didn't even know I had that other one. So I guess I got two new ones? I don't know where I got the other one. But it's whatever. Now then. Heading back. Go see what the hell I can get. Or not what I can get, but what the thing does, you know? Ah! Play it. This way. Yeah, it's already charged. Ooh, look at the gun. It makes it look really cool. What's this thing up here? Oh, it's just the... elevator. There's more up there, but I can't get up there. Not from here, anyway. That's probably another way. But I'm gonna keep on.
Take them away.
Suck it! Oh, damn. Okay. Okay. Hey! Oh! That kind of hurt. Huh? Oh, hello. Don't do it, man. You shouldn't do it either, lady. Oh, God! See that? See how far that thing goes? I was right here and it hit the lady. I was right there. Stuff's nuts. You picked the wrong guy to shoot at, bro. Just saying. I love this sword. I don't think I will ever get rid of it. So far, it is just the best thing ever. Now this, I'm pretty sure, is more going to be used on bosses, so we'll wait till we find a more tanky enemy to use it on, besides these basic people. Because I don't think we'll really get to see what it does against basic people. Ooh, hello. It's another trait book. Gimme. I like traits. Traits are good. More endurance. Yes. Thank you. Ladder. Hello. I almost didn't see this ladder. Hello there, sir. Goodbye, sir. Hate how once the gun starts reloading, you can't stop its reloading. Oh, there's a tanky dude. Can we get a thing? No, we can't get a charge shot. How about you? No? Almost. Can they... Can the big guy climb? Oh, yes, he can. He's slow. There we go, and drill. That is not nearly as good as the big ball was. Woo! Yeah, it just does more damage.
Pull up.
Ooh, Luminite Crystal.
You'll be dead soon.
Give me back the ball. That was actually... Oh, shit. I didn't realize I was being shot. It could have given me, like, a damage indicator or something. Or... I don't know, make my controller vibrate? Ugh. But no, it just did nothing. I just kind of stood there and died. What is it? Shortcut! Yep. Shortcut. Looks like there's even a spot over here I haven't been. What? I got the big ball now, so I can do lots of damage. Oh, if I'm running, they do two strikes with that? That's quick. And pretty epic.
Stop the monsters!
I think not. Sorry, my friends. Yeah, see, that is just so powerful. As a shield and projectile, it blocks an insane amount of damage. Because it blocks all damage, as long as it's a projectile that doesn't go through it. And... it's just so good. There's a ton of damage. I love it. If I found my forever pit, my forever SMG? Because it's crazy that lets me keep this thing as a secondary. Instead of using one of the pistols or something, I can just use this. Hey! Watch it, bro! Watch it, okay? Guns are dangerous. Hey! You meanie heads. Don't you know better than to shoot at people? Like, that is really mean. I got redemption. I can now resurrect players, and I got triange. I know that looks a little weird. Let's see what that one does. Oh, it's just completed. My healing mod thing is all done. Hello! Okay. You go away. I saw you around that corner. Hey! Did not see you though. Your face. Hey! Okay. Shit. That hurts a little bit. He's stuck on this. Survive. Not enough that they can survive one hit from my sword, though.
Outsiders approaching.
That's right, it's me! I'm here to give you... I'm here to take away your life subscription, okay? You failed to complete the payment method, so... Taking away your life subscription. Okay, I'm gonna drop down. Woo! Very bad. Pretty, very bad. Blast them all! Blast them all! Hello. Doesn't look like there's any things down there, but I gotta go this way. Punish them for their transgressions.
Give me this stuff. What is it? There's iron. Damn it! I want it forged. Maybe a trespasser, but I will not be leaving you alone. Can you not dodge my bullets, please? I mean, it's kind of impressive, but at the same time, I'm not the best shot in the first place, so... Maybe you could just be cool and not do that crap. Yeah? You wanna not do that crap? That'd be cool. Now then. Ooh, here we go. Got in the spot. Alright. Strong drink. Drinking this is like taking a load off your... Okay, that's cool. Oh, I didn't realize I would actually be able to... Yeah. Now, cut them all up. Satisfying! Alright. Secondary archetype. You have gained enough experience to select a secondary archetype. Your secondary archetype can be changed at any time on the archetype page in the character menu. Ooh! This thing? Engram required. I don't have the engram for another archetype, so I don't think I can do that. I guess I gotta go back and talk to that one dude. But I will do that later. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share the video with your friends. Get the channel out there. And I will see you guys in the next one. Oh, subscribe, please. I need it. Goodbye.